It's time for my two cents. The day after Election Day, the ads are gone, the campaigns are over. And if your candidate doesn't win, it's going to hurt, right? I know we can't control how the politicians respond to the results, but you control how you respond. I think it all boils down to respect and the golden rule. Julie Luck shared a photo on her Facebook page this week I believe sums it up. It said, after the election, if you win, don't gloat. If you lose, don't despair. This has been hard on all of us. Treat others the way you want to be treated. We all need it. At the end of the day, it's you, me, and our neighbors that make up the communities we live in. And we all want the same thing, a better future. Demonizing the other side won't change anything, and reveling in a win won't either. The goal is civility. That's life, right? You win and you lose, but we have to be able to move forward. And our kids are looking at how we adults respond. Let's set a good example and not tear each other down. Form your own opinion. That's just my two cents.